What's up guys, my name is BK. In this video, I'll be showing you guys where to find the alien blaster in the crashed ship in Fallout 4. Now, I do suggest you guys being a high enough level, I'll say around level 15 and above, and have some pretty strong weapons because the area we're going to go to is filled with a lot of enemies and you will have to kill each enemy in order to progress through the mission. So, where you guys are going to start at is called Malden Middle School, and it's not too far from Sanctuary or the vault you start from, which is Vault 111, and I'll be showing you guys on the map exactly where it's at. So as you can see, Vault 111 is here, and where we're gonna go is right there. So now once you are at Malden Middle School, you're just gonna follow exactly where I go, and inside this middle school there is a secret vault, which is Vault 75. Now once we're inside Vault 75, a mission would automatically start up, and you just have to pretty much just scavenge through the entire vault and kill everybody. And then once you're done with that, you will be prompted to get the alien gun in the next part. So what you guys want to do to start the mission is go to this elevator. And once you're inside the elevator, the mission will start up and you will be in Vault 75. So I'm going to skip past most of this because it did take me like almost an hour just to scavenge through the entire vault. And I didn't want to have an entire hour gameplay just to show you guys how to get this. So I am just gonna skip through most of these parts. And again, you will need a lot of ammo. So come with your best guns, come with a lot of grenades, and also have a companion because they do help. I do have Curie and she is a beast. But I'm gonna skip past most of this. And also when you are scavenging for this, in this area, there is a bobblehead you guys can find. I'll be showing you guys where that's at now. And also, I'll probably be doing a separate video with all the bobbleheads location so you guys can find it. So I'll probably just have a separate video of showing this bobblehead and exactly how I got to it. But just for the time sake of this video, I did chop it down. And it will be in this room where this gun is at. And it'll be right there on the table for you guys. So once in this room, don't skip past anything. Just look for everything. And you will see a bobblehead on the table. It will be the science bobblehead. So just pick that up and you'll be good. But just continue on to the vault, and once you are done with the vault, you'll just kill this last enemy and just open up the computer, and you will be done with that mission. And you can just scavenge around in here. There's a key in here, there's also a safe, there's a bed, and there's also a book you can pick up to get a different perk. So again, be sure to check out all parts of the vault. There's a lot of stuff that you can find in here, but I didn't want to again show this entire hour gameplay of me just walking through the vault. But once you are done with that, you can just exit the vault, and then the next part I'll show you guys where to find the crashed ship and the alien. So pretty much just leave the vault now. You can just do whatever you want, but whenever you're done, just leave the vault, and you guys are gonna follow exactly where I go on the map. So just pull up your Pip-Boy, and we're gonna be looking for this place called the something brewery. I found it right now. It's called the Beantown Brewery. So you want to go there, and if you don't know where that's at, it is not too far from Vault 111, and I'll be showing that again in the next part exactly where it is, just in case you guys didn't see that quick enough. So just head down to the Beantown Brewery and you will just follow exactly where I go. Now again, you will see either a flashlight of a crashed ship, or you just find trees that's on fire, depending where it's at. But just follow exactly where I go, and this is exactly where it's at, just in case you didn't see that in the last clip. But just follow exactly where I go. We'll be looking for some trees on fire, anything that's resembling like a crashed ship or anything. So just look around in the area for any burnt trees, and see if we have some burnt trees there. And there you go, the alien ship is crashed there. Yay. Now once you're here, you just pretty much want to follow the green goo on the floor. I'm just exploring the area now for you guys. Now you're just going to look for the green goo on the floor, and that's where the tracks of the alien is, and you will be led to a cave where he's hiding, and he's pretty wounded. You don't really need too much ammo for him. You can like pretty much punch him, he'll die. He's like really low on health. So again, you just go in there, kill them, and you'll be, you know, greeted with your alien blaster. It does come with a shit ton of bullets, and I'm almost sure that's gonna be the only set of bullets that you get. I'm not too sure if there's gonna be any other crashed alien ships, which I doubt. But again, that is how you get the alien blaster in Fallout 4. This is a really, really powerful weapon. It's probably one of the most powerful weapons in the game. So I do suggest you guys do this mission once you hit level 15 and above. So there you go. The alien is there, and I missed every shot there. Wouldn't fail. But now once he's dead, you can just pickpocket him and grab everything off his body. But I just want to show you guys where the alien blaster is located. This is a fun weapon to use, and it's very powerful. And I do suggest once you hit level 15, you do seek out to get this weapon because it will be needed in a lot of situations once you progress through the Fallout world. Now, this is very powerful, and I think there is another blaster called the Z-Lock gun, which you see in the loading screens as well. But I hope you guys enjoyed the video. There will be more Fallout content in the future, so be sure to hit that like and that sub button if you want to see more. And until the next video, peace out.